back up. You want this last little sip of water?
My name is Jeff, Jeff Slim, and this is my studio in the Loma Busa, Grand Avenue. Right now, I am working on my own interpretation of a book I just finished reading, which is People of Paper. And basically, that's just pretty much it. It's a mixture of acrylics and.
Describe it in 5 words or less, I'll make a custom patch for you right here on the spot. My portable sewing machine is powered with a solar panel, and at night I use a bicycle generator. My mission statement is try to get people to use their imagination and think creatively.